thankless job. You think you got to where you are without your father's help?
What's that supposed to mean?
Your acceptance into the police academy, your several promotions rapidly, getting into SCU. You think it's easy to get into SCU? You became head of SCU when the vacancy opened. You think it's easy in 3 years? I may not always see eye to eye with your mother, but
don't you say one more word against that good woman.
I'm not going to believe anything you say anymore, Dad. Never!
Where do you get off judging my actions? You think you are spick and span? You've also done something for family. You shot an innocent man.
Don't you dare compare what I had to do with your diabolical actions, Dad. I am not like you. That's why I'm going to bring everything down. Everyone involved in AIE and the MOP, even if it cost me my own life.
Debara, this thing has gone beyond us. There are principalities involved now. So I beg you, reconsider your actions for your own good, for the sake of everything that you love.
Is that a threat?
And I will not allow you rubbish her.
I can never rubbish her.
That's how all you men say. That's exactly what her father said when we discovered he already had a child from another woman. Do you know what he did? He left us and went with that woman. Is that what you want to do with Joe? Now that we know you have another child.
Papa, Mom.
Would you keep quiet and let me handle this? Now I want to know, what do you want with my daughter? I don't want you to answer now. I want you to think about it because everything depends on your response.
Boss, Alpha, get another operation.
But we just come back from one operation and we gather enough people. Why would you go another one?
Why else? To get more money. Money is never enough, especially when you're going for a revenge mission. And getting your street credibility back.
Orokele can't know about this.
That is if he doesn't already know.
This is all on Shari. The level of incompetence just baffles.
Really? My incompetence? Do you know what I've had to do to keep this going, to keep the money moving? The setup that I came up with. Let's not even talk about the level of deception. All the lying to that good woman, your mother, that have made her question her own sanity. Now I have had to bear it all on my conscience. And you dare look me in the eye and say that this is all on me? How dare you?
I think that's okay.
No, Chief, it is not. And frankly, I'm done. Because I'm not going to be putting your wife through this mess again.
We will cross the bridge when we get there.
Now to another sad news involving Chief Dr. Son. It appears as if the crew chemists have the day today.
No, my son is not an issue.
Even when he has stepped up as a state witness against us?
You leave him to me.
Why? He knows the consequence of his action. Dead men don't talk.
Dead men don't.
Already, I have the blessings of Otumba Ayodeji and Olorebi. And with that, I hereby move that Agent Dabara Kurokeme be earmarked for execution. Let's have the news.
Good news.